not get diseased while they sleep in. American monster. How we doing? We doing good, Ice. All right. How we doing? The heck is that? Oh, I unlocked a bunch of them, right. American monster. Yeah, I think it's juicy. Why are they sleeping? They're complaining. Kill the disease while they sleeping. I catch them seas while they sleeping. Oh boy. We do have an appeal problem because they aren't carnivores. It's the way that I'm spitting the riffs on the guitar. What the hell is going on here? Tall leaf. So how are we doing now? Alright. What's this? Shared with, okay. Worry about them, okay? Your guys' territory should, you guys should need to stay over there if you want to be happy. Mission and facts. What are we looking for? What is this? What is this? Give me that. Give me everything. Infects chemical threats phase 4. Let's go. What? Improved yield. Extra scientists. I might as well put that there. Until I figure it out. Toes on the line. Ready to roll. I don't care about storm defense. It doesn't take much. Infect. Staff center cost. Rest or decrease scientist rest training. I don't know, that's a hard one. Oh, that's two of them things. Okay. Hold on a minute. Where's that thing at? Extraction capacity. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Y'all better go to the shop and buy an umbrella. We don't open that shit anymore for the rain, only storms.
Period.
Y'all better hide in the washroom. Whoa, what's going on here? What the hell's going on? What the hell is you talking about? See, now I'm confused as all hell. Cause I had a lot of people in here, what happened? You're scaring me. Bow, 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 bow. Like, this is what I'm talking about with these fucking customers, bro. What the fuck are they doing all over here for? Yeah, we're gonna throw this right here. Man, go fuck yourself. What? What are you, incorrect building? Buy the correct or wait for correct. What in the fuck is you talking about? Spend further money on the urgent order of the correct materials. I don't know what you're talking about, bro. Give me the right stuff, but I'm not paying for it. Period. Ain't gonna take long, whether if it's 8 times. Do I have any? No, I don't. Use a fake ass Satan. Why you hating? Oh, yeah. Small or large? No, of course not. Why could I? See, now, okay. Now we're getting some over here because I put this thing here. That's great. That's wild.
Beef jerky. People think that chaos is random, but in truth, It is
provide for the
deterministic.
Build amputees. That's
we
crazy.
We just don't see the underlying patterns. We don't know where to look. And just as importantly, when.
We're going to do this one.
And that's
it's easier.
It, isn't it? The real miracle of the dinosaurs is
so
not
there's four
that
out of
here.
Seven, and it's
they've
not even going to tell
before.
Me who it is.
It's that they're here.
Because look,
now.
I got four of four, like. In the motherfucking ass wipe.
More dinosaurs. More ways
me,
for things to go
let
wrong.
Let me just do
like,
this guy. Let me look at his 200. We're gonna go with the 200 one. 200 appeal. Let me look here. What are these guys gonna do here? Like, why do they run over here? Like, stop playing with me. Yeah, where's that? What the hell? Task scheduling. No, we don't necessarily need that. Additional, yes. Where's that stuff at? Right here. Please stop, you're scaring me. Boo, 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 boo. All right. Right here, so we're off. Task scheduling would be nice. Additional. It's all on me. If I were to put these things over here, would it? It probably would get them to fix the buildings. I don't fucking wasted my time. I forgot all about this. Goddamn storm. Dog shit storm.
It's all on me.
Gotta make them happy, bro. Get them the aquarium. Look at this, we fucked it up, that's why. Sushi bees, we need a drink. That's why we fucked up.
It's all on me.
Where's the photo booth at? The photo booth doesn't fucking matter right now. Let's put a fish tank there. What's going on? Wild. You had to leave. Now it's all on me. Look around.
Here we go. This is the kind of news I've been waiting for. Due to your efforts, the rating of the park is up. I know you put a lot of work
into
it.
Since we only have storm defense.
Well, I assume you did. Regardless, give yourself a pat on the back, huh?
If it glitches again, like the Struthio glitched, like a bunch of episodes ago, in the Canada save file, I'm just gonna use the helicopter to release them then.
You did it. You did it.
Give me that money, but I fucked it up. I missed the contract. The bonus. What is this? Hatchery upgrade too. Further building upgrades, what the hell? Speeds it up by 20-some%.
Yeah, take that. Like in the other one, you could sell the fossils you didn't want or need, but it looks like once you're full, or they give you the amount you need, instead of giving you extra. Yeah, we got speed now, motherfucker. Hell no. Everybody run! The hell is this? The remote unreachable. Because it broke. Let me look at this. Requires repair, right? Right? But look. Yeah, it's right here. See, if that was the case, they won't. They won't repair. Interesting. Interesting. They only mess with the dinosaurs. Those long necks are gonna fuck me up soon, watch. They're gonna start rioting. Territory disease. Okay, he's dying because.
When you break it down, dinosaurs are really just assets. Not that different from any other business. Well, except for the biting and the other unpleasantness.
Dimorphodon.
Still, they do present plenty of opportunities. This next objective, for instance.
Dimorphodon. Dimorphodon. Lugmosaurus, that's crazy, bro. Dimorphodon. There it is. It's a fish eater. It might be a pterodactyl. A pterodactyl. Somebody accidentally hit the wrong key when they were typing pterodactyl, and that's why there was a P in there. They fat-fingered somehow. Let me see this shit. Damn, the P and the T ain't even close. Them motherfuckers have fat-ass fingers, bro. Let
this guy was sitting on his phone when he was right typing SU. Let me look at this. 32. As long as everybody's happy, it's fine. Yeah, it is. Sure is. It's giving me a lot of money here. Holy shit. Holy dick. Get going.
You've put your organization skills to excellent use dealing with that job.
Boba,
reminds me
we
of my ex.
This.
She used to constantly remind me to be more organized.
I'm fine.
The lesson stuck with me. She didn't.
I thought that damn hamster or whatever it was up here trying to look at him or get into his cage or something.
That's fine. I tried to put food down for it.
We've been tasked with another objective, and I'd like you to spearhead the effort. More dinosaurs means more potential problems we have to keep an eye on. Vigilance is the name of the game. Our job is to remain ever vigilant, because we know the dinosaurs will give no quarter. Taking care of that objective only helps us accomplish the mission. Our plate may be full, but there's always room for more. Read up on this next objective. Unlike the dinosaurs, I want you to stay hungry.
What is this? Oh, boy.
Of having dinosaurs if we can't keep them healthy and disease-free? I'm not really asking. You and I both know the answer.
You fucked me up when I was trying to do something, I think. Or maybe I finished the contract. Yeah, shit. Great ass shit going on here. Kill him. Tuberculosis. Wild. Let me look at something. Let me see something. Let me look at something. How much are we making a minute? 600,000. Ooh. It's like 40,000. Hello. If that's the case, I can upgrade them. It ain't gonna hurt me. Yeah, and then I got another fucking 18 of them long necks around here. What is this? Did I fuck it up again? Cancel it? I probably canceled it. Whoops. Donuts or looks like it doesn't even matter. We have a full party here. No, it's not gonna help. Every fucking time, bro. Get rid of the contract. Sue me.
My research is ongoing. Regardless of what has been discovered, there is always more to learn. There's an asset here for you to incubate and release. We are on schedule. Let's keep it that way.
Thank goodness it's a different one. tall leaf.
Asset has been collected. Collecting asset. Asset in transit.
Ground fiber.
Asset transportation complete.
They're all dead anyway at this point. It's almost there. Yeah, we could use some more mediums. Extra wide. How many of these motherfuckers do we have, guys? APTs.
Requiring collection. Picking up asset. Heading to pick up the asset.
Sometimes I wonder if the younger me would believe what the current me is doing. While pride can be ugly, it can also motivate us to greatness. And that is where we are headed. Or perhaps we have already arrived.
Asset transportation. Transporting asset. Asset being transported.
What are you talking about? Yes.
Check out this latest objective.
I love those ones. These ones are up and down all the time.
You did it, I did it. Who's keeping score?
Okay.
What we have here is a Brachiosaurus. It has long limbs relative to the rest of its body. And what makes it really unique is that it's a warm-blooded dinosaur. I mean, how amazing is it that in bringing these dinosaurs back, we're also learning so much about them?
Yeah.
I really like this next objective, and I will like it even more when you complete it.
Welcome again to the party.
should be it.
Dedication and having nerves of steel. They're the keys to working with the dinosaurs. And trust. That's what we have, and that's why I knew you'd be able to handle that last objective. And you did.
Up in space. It's fine.
The first time I saw a dinosaur, I was both amazed and concerned. Nothing since that moment has changed. These animals are a testament to humanity's brilliance and to its hubris. But they're among us now, so the more we know, the better. This latest objective is part of that knowledge. It would be a shame to see it lost.
What are we looking at? These two. There's only one of them left.
en route to collect the asset. Transit.
Hello, Wayne. Hello, Wayne. And this one's all fully upgraded. Fix it all immediately. Good job.
Acknowledging asset collection request.
That's the troublemaker, isn't it? No.
Transit has commenced.
It's this fucking thing right here. Missing tall nut.
collecting asset. Assets in the air. Heading to collect the asset. Transportation underway. Asset has been delivered.
Up and down all the time. Like everything's full right now, god damn.
You're impressing the right folks around this place. Take from that what you will, but watch your back. The predators here are not just in the bushes.
What you talking about?
En route to pick up the asset. asset to be collected.
Known as the Chambered Lizard, the Camarasaurus impresses with both its size and its blunt snout. It prefers to live in groups, a challenge, but one I'm confident you can handle.
Groups, huh?
Commencing asset transit. Delivery has been completed.
Wasn't there another one, Karamasaurus, and there was what? This guy. The Dip.
Asset collection request received. Asset requiring collection. Has been collected. Transporting asset. Heading to pick up the asset.
Throw it away. Okay, let me look. Yeah, I want sushi. Let's put...
Transit has commenced.
Can I get a large? We'll get a medium then. Medium sushi. Medium sushi. Smoothie. Medium smoothie. Beads. Adoptions. Hello. We need one more. Now we gotta hit them with random.
Another massive animal. The Diplodocus was once considered the longest animal that ever lived. And now, thanks to our extensive research, it's back. My task is to make sure we learn everything we can about this dinosaur. Your task is making sure these magnificent creatures can survive in the modern world.
Who's lonely?
Welcome a Diplodocus to the park. to the park.
The forest is all the way over there, buddy. Maybe I should make one of these things by now. Fucking water, bro. Come on. What the hell is this?
En route to collect the asset. Picking up asset. Acknowledging asset collection request. Asset transportation underway. Asset in transit. Asset transportation in progress. Asset being transported. Asset transported. Route to pick up the asset. Transit has commenced.
Four. Dead. 2, 6, 4. Dead.
Benvenuti sulla girosfera, il veicolo migliore per osservare da vicino i nostri fantastici.
Somebody did. Oh, they need tall fruit. Dang it.
up the asset. Assets in the air.
Water is the foundational element of life. Without it, we can't survive. The dinosaurs are no different. They need water. And you need to provide it.
There's lots of water. So I don't give a fuck no more. Lose $7 million. The way towards dinosaur is falling. Whatever. I'm pissed off at the fucking world, so I don't give a fuck no more. Pissed off at the fucking world, so I don't give a fuck no more. Now he's healing. Space. China.
Hey, I've got another mission for you. Read the details.
Weather warning. What the heck is that? Come on, start eating.
It's clear from the way you dealt with that last objective that we're lucky to have you around.
All fruit. He should heal by now.
instead requiring collection.
Get your ass out of here. That's the end of the Edmunds. Oh, what's going on over here?
Commencing asset transit.
Another objective is available. Unlike me.
Popular increase. Oh boy. I don't like any of them.
The park rating could be higher, and I'd hate to think I failed in getting you to work harder.
I don't know what the hell this creature is, but we'll see. This madness of me. What was that? Everything's zero. Okay, that's fine. Thank you. How many did I use? 3. It's gotta be at least 4.
I'm a fairly trusting individual, but if you were to tell me that you'd seen anything like this before, I'm not sure I'd believe you. This tusked therapsid is Lystrosaurus. Astonishingly, this species managed to survive the Permian-Triassic extinction and went on to thrive as the dinosaurs began to populate the Earth. Here's hoping it can enjoy a long tenure this time around, too.
That's a gold star for you, and another thing off my list for me.
Yeah, where are them little dudes at? Cohabitation. Aw, you dirty fucking bitch. We need ground leaf now. Poisoning, lovely. If you're hungry, go do something about it. The hell? You mean to tell me the storm can break that? Or is there something on the loose? Thank you. Cohabitation, why not? Was there something else here? Whatever, let's just do it. It's gonna cost me $1 million. Damn. Pay to have the specimens or gain $1 million. Yes. Give me that money. Now I gotta go back in. Did I just fucking end it again? Oh my fucking god, bro. Homie wants forest now, that's fucking wild.